Okay, so over here, so the first part asks you to do the normal expansion up to the first four terms, am I right? Okay, second part says use your result, or they will say hence, estimate this answer. So what does this mean? This particular question must come from the first part, right? Okay, but how do I make use of the first part? It means that this particular x, I must replace by a number, because this is just in terms of number, but we have unknown over here, agree? Okay, how do we know what is the value of x over here? Anyone can give me some tips? Compare, how to compare, what to compare? Oh yes, of course, obviously, this whole term must be equal to this, right? All agree? Okay, let's do an even final comparison. Do we need to compare the power terms? Okay, you can say just use 1 plus x squared must be equal to 1.01. Okay, the 1 never changed, right? So what do you think x squared must equal to? Ah, okay, from there. So you can see the power 10 is the same, the number 1 is the same. The only thing that's not the same, this is seen as 1 plus 0.01. So the x squared must be equal to 0.01. All agree? Okay, now, can you tell me what is the value of x? Press the calculator, alright? 0.1. Do you think it's just 0.1? Ah, it can have a plus, minus. You agree? But it will not have effect on this question, because no matter if it's positive or negative, what do you notice about all these power? They're all even. No matter whether it's positive or negative, it will still eventually become positive. So let's just take 0.1. So your job is to tell me what is the value of x. And what do you think you need to put to number x right now? What do you think you need to put to this number x? Put in where? Because now I want 1.01 to the power of 10. Just now is this expression to the power of 10. But now we found out x is equal to 0.1. Ah, put inside here. 1 plus 10, 0.1 squared plus 45, 0.1 to the power of 4 plus. Ah, you need to show me this. Then press the calculator now. Can everyone press? Yes, I got 1.1046. You all get this answer? You all get the same answer? Okay, do we need to estimate to PSF? Why do we need to estimate? They just say use your result to estimate. So I'm using purely my result. Don't go and estimate. You are using the second part. Okay? So they never say anything. You write exactly the same. Now, you use your own calculator. 1.01 to the power of 10. What do you all get? Exactly the same? No. Almost the same. So we will know. If you use your calculator, never show this working and give us the answer. The answer differs by a little bit. You will not be awarded the mark. Because for you to get this easy mark, you must show me what value of x you put inside, and put it inside, then you press the calculator. Unless they ask you to estimate, then you do.